The South Florida Business Report, the only show in South Florida devoted exclusively to the local business community.
Well, coming up next, I talk with Treasure Coast business consulting guru Chris Morhardt, who heads up the Pharus Group with partner Dave Bernstein. And in an interview taped earlier, I asked Chris what the Pharus Group was all about.
Well, Pharus Group addresses an issue that we see with small to mid-sized business owners where the expertise takes precedence over the business of the business. So we developed Pharus Group to address what we refer to as the business of the business. And that's everything from the financial management and oversight to the human resource aspects to the sales and marketing to the operational management and the growth aspects of the business and ultimately developing profitability and equity.
Okay, listen, I have a small business. Let's just take an example. I have a landscaping company in Jensen Beach, and I got a lot of guys, and things are going wacky. I got more business I can handle. Would you help a guy like that?
Yeah, absolutely. That's really the epitome of our business model. You know, we want to work with a company who's in growth mode, who often can't find enough hours in the day. And so one of our responses is that we add to that management team to provide additional bandwidth to help manage those resources. You know, when there's not enough time in the day and you're spending all your time reactively,
right,
nobody's thinking about the business of the business. And that proactive thought is where growth comes from, growth and control.
Well, so how did you get, Dave Bernstein, who was a terrific partner of yours, how did you guys get involved in all this?
Well, we had a mutual business banker that introduced the two of us, and interestingly enough, we were both operating competing companies within about a mile of each other.
Yeah.
We were introduced to one another and came together to form Pharus Group, and that was just about 5 years ago.
Well, what's your background in the business world?
Well, my background in the business world is as a what they refer to as a serial entrepreneur. I've started, grown, and sold multiple businesses, and enjoy the aspects of coming up with a concept and then developing that concept and ultimately building value where it has equity and salability.
Well, then you really know what you're doing. You've been there's no OJT with you. You've been there. For the entrepreneur that's struggling or becoming successful and doesn't need a little guidance.
Well, we do. We understand both ends of the spectrum. So we understand the entrepreneurial side, which is the thrust of my background, and then the other owner of the company, David Bernstein, has a 40-year history in corporate management as a president or CEO, which brings a whole different thought process of accountability to the small to mid-sized business owner.
Well, do you go from, in consulting with these people, you go from the landscaping guy all the way to the corporate guy that Dave handles?
Well, we handle the full spectrum. So it could be the individual proprietor, sole practitioner, to a doctor, to a lawyer, to a landscaping company, to a manufacturer. We get involved in the business of the business. So the core competency is really not an issue.
Well, working with a small businessman, do you charge reasonable fees so they can afford it?
We do. We find that we're able to address a fee structure that's reasonable for the smallest of businesses up through the largest of businesses. You know, we work with sole practitioners right up through multimillion-dollar companies, and we've found a way to find a fee that fits the scope for the needs of that particular business.
Well, okay, a guy has an idea to get in business, and he's driving down, and he says, man, I got a great guy. It's going to make me a bundle. That's the first thing they think about, this great idea. I'm going to make a fortune. Well, what would you advise somebody like that?
Well, the most important thing is to think through the entire process. You know, a good idea is a dime a dozen. You know, a lot of good ideas are generated, but you have to go through the full thought process, and most importantly, it has to be capitalized properly in order to take it to market.
Yeah, that's another thing I wanted to ask. Do you guide entrepreneurs and business people into finding the proper financing?
We actually do quite a bit of that. We work with several of the banks throughout the state of Florida on a program that we actually have termed the Funding Preparedness Program, where we can assist a business in preparing for that funding request.
Yeah, and business plan and all that.
Well, it gets more in-depth than that, because the banks are looking for very specific information for their underwriting to afford an approval. And so we've come up with a solution through this program that can actually take a borrower, potential borrower, who's presenting deficiently and help them repair those deficiencies and re-present to that bank and be approvable. Oh, and so this is huge for our economy.
Yeah, that's terrific. Well, you guys, you and Dave Bernstein are a terrific and vital part of South Florida's economy. And we're running out of time, but I just want to say thank you very much. And on behalf of South Florida's business community, congratulations on what you're doing, because it's really neat that you're helping our economy the way you are.
Oh, well, thank you very much, David. I appreciate being on the show.
Yeah.